Hello, this is Environmental Energy and Engineering Company's rotating photobioreactor. It's treating anaerobic digestate containing high concentrations of ammonia nitrogen. The photobioreactor is consuming the bicarbonate and producing large quantities of oxygen, as evidenced by the gas bubbles. Biomass growth is increasing the pH of the liquid from 8 to 9.5 for subsequent processing to remove the ammonia nitrogen.